Hi guys, welcome back to another video of Metroid Prime Remastered Part 9. So yeah, we left it here, where we got killed, didn't we, on this last boss, and we had to make it all the way back to, was it here? This save point here. So basically I've got all the way back, worked my way back to here, and yeah, let's go for the boss again. Let's try not get died this time. Did actually work my way here back to where I left the last video with a little bit more health, so hopefully this time we're going to get him. But we'll see. I'm hoping we are anyway. But right, so anyway, because I'd rather just not put it through the edit, so I'd rather just upload it as a record it sort of thing. So but yes, okay, this is the room, isn't it? I wonder if having this, because it didn't lock on last time if I remember, I had trouble locking on, so I might try that. Hang on, no, we don't want that. Let's change to this weapon. Okay, I can see him, he's up there, look, he's like invisible, isn't he? Oh, there he is, the dude. I wonder if I can just... easy just to hide here. Doesn't lock on. Damn. He's in pain, I know that. Wonder if... No, that's just bouncing off of him. No, it's definitely this weapon. That laser beam is... Oh, I've got to get out of here, man. Damn, that laser beam. It doesn't lock on, man. Oh, got him. It didn't lock on. That's the pain in the arse. Fucking hell, that was hard. It was kind of invisible, weren't it? And you couldn't lock on to him. Okay. So, I've got to go down here. That don't look good. I can't go upwards. Down, no. Shit. Down. What use is a control? Whoa. This way. I guess this does something, doesn't it? Whoa, don't do that. Last thing I want to do now is get to like... Well, I think I've got to come down here. No, hang on. Up here, eh? Hang on, let's follow that. Hang on here. Okay, okay, we're getting there, we're getting there. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Go on, ball. Yay. Power bomb acquired. So press R. Okay, got it. Let's try that. Hang on. Okay. Do with. Whoa. Fun of these turrets. That's free one. Horrible, ain't that? Set that out, though. I can hear something. Something around, I can hear it. Okay. Hear that? Oh, it's, I get it. It's that, isn't it? Got to scan that. That's for the turrets, isn't it? Turn the turrets off. Durr. able to disengage that one. Okay. Okay. It's not there. It's how do we... Force field engage. Command panel authorization required to dis... Okay, where's the command panel then? And it? That's got to be the command panel, isn't it? Okay, okay. It's got to be all these stairs, isn't it? Surely. Ah. I didn't see that first off. Oh. Okay, guess that's the next place then. Over there. Right. Oh, I know, that's that bridge where it was blocked, wasn't it? Yeah. Or is that where that rock was? Oh, I can't remember now. We'll get there anyway, we'll get there in the end. Hang on. Have I got to... I've got the grapple hook, haven't I? Did I get the grapple hook? Did I? No, I haven't got it yet, have I? That's going to kill me, isn't it? Let's check this. Into a secret way. So just go for it. not gonna happen, is it? You reckon I don't go this way? I don't think I go this way, you know. I reckon I've got to work my way back. I don't think I can get over there. At least Centaurus is still down. What's all that? It's under that freezer, isn't it? I didn't come this way, did I? Because I came on water, so this was blocked. Get some energy here. I'm running a tad bit low. So anyway. That's a save. That's what I needed earlier. That's where I needed it, but I couldn't undo it, could I? Right, that's under. We've got that in. So if I screw up now, at least I come back just the way here. So how do I get up there? I can't get up there, can I? Oh, hang on. Just done that one, didn't I? I need some of them platforms to... Oh, I can't get there. My bad. I don't think I could get there. I didn't see the platforms. No, 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 no! Oh, God, am I? I just double jumped too early then. All right, back over here. No, because when you look under, oh, yeah. You can see them now, you know they're there. Got it. Got his dude again, huh? Can't do it when he's doing that, can you? Thank you. ain't that battered. Came from that way, didn't I? Gotta go this way, I think. Energy, more energy. Check over this side. I don't think he's out of it. No, there ain't, so it's... There's only two. I don't know how to do it, sir. The energy's about full, isn't it? So. Where's these other dudes? Look at the map. Ah, I've got that bomb now, haven't I? Should be able to get through this bit. Look down here, snake down there. Alright. Not bad. I we're dropping in there. That. Right, we're on that bit. Hang on. Did I have to make my way up here? I think I did, didn't I? Yes. Damn. Hang on, where did... If I just drop, I'm just going to drop. Okay. No, that way, that way. All right, so far so good. Just a quick gun there. Is it up there? So I've got to get on there, innit? That little moving platform. So hang on. No. Will I? I think I can. Might have some more surprises. Whew. We're up there, got there. Now I need a save point, really. Oh. I thought for a second then. Must be on the right way, so I've got to get to, hang on. Mining gear located. Okay. So there's something else in that. I've been in that room though, haven't I? I know where I am. This will come out the other side. Yeah. Yeah, because I was the other side, weren't I? hang on. World map. Where's that place I've got to get to? It's not there. World map. So that's where I am. Okay. There, Talon Overworld. That's where I've got to get to, isn't it? Get to the Talon Oak. What's that? Where's that go? No, we don't want that one. That's where we want to go. Talon Overworld. Oh, I know. That's them. I could actually just fly straight through these, couldn't I? Hang on, don't do that. Going the right way, ain't I? Yeah. That's the one I want. Just check in. Wasting time with. I don't need my health or anything, do I? So. I don't need to be fighting if I don't have to, so. Got places to be. This is the one, isn't it? This is the lift. Talon Overworld, that's where we want to go. What we'll do is have a look at a map, see where we've got to go. Right, let's have a look at the map. So it's over there, so it's... It's a fair old way. We don't want to play. We're not playing with you today. Correct way. go. Nearly there, nearly there. That's the way. So much backtracking, you actually still forget where you gotta go. I thought it this way, but always check. Just give it a save. Just take a quick look at the map. So it's not straight on, it's not. So we've got to go. Oh, I know. Awesome. Why do I always do this? Start. It's under here, isn't it? I think it is, isn't it? Yep. Definitely must be going the right way. Okay, let's have a quick evaluation where we are. So we're going that way, yeah. Down there. Oh, we've got a save point there, so we'll save there. So basically, there's. Just when we get to this room here, and we've got to get to the top somehow. Anyway. Don't need to screw around with any enemies at the moment. Oh, I did fall straight to the ground there, didn't I? I did that on purpose. Thank you. Oh, fuck, crying out loud. I had this problem before, didn't I, about it just won't jump. I don't think I've got to go up. I've already unlocked this, and I said, yeah, straight on. Let's just save it. Back at this save again. Remember this one. Been here a few times. Okay, if I remember rightly, we go up like some platforms somewhere on this one. I don't think we've got to shoot them power things again because we've already done that. Oh shit, I forgot they old testicles. I mean tentacles. Oh, for crying out loud! Die! On here. Not there. I think I've got to jump backwards. On there. On there you go. And there we go. Yeah, I remember right there. That's that blocked place, isn't it, where I couldn't get to. Do you know where that purple rock was? And I tried to keep blowing it. Oh, wow. Still hate these. They are pain in the arses. Dealt with. Lock the doors, and I've done the power source, so why not, man? Don't do that. Hang on. I thought for a second I was working my way backwards then. I thought I'd just switch a route and go in the wrong way. But I wasn't. Nearly there, nearly there. Hang on. No, it wasn't. It was nearly there. I thought there was a save point here then for a minute, but my bad. right. Get in that. Get in the hole. That's, no. Get in. Get in. Be a good ball and get. No! Whoa. No, you don't do that. Why aren't you getting in? Don't want to go in the hole, man. Hang on. Okay. Okay, I'm not playing around now. Oh, now I've already opened it, haven't I? That's probably why. So now I'm going in the wrong direction, aren't I? Very easily done, you see. Very easily done. That's where I've got to go. Up there, isn't it? Yeah, I remember now. Come on. What I was looking for. Oh shit, I'm doing that straight away. Yo, what is this? It's like another visor, isn't it? X-ray visor acquired. Use. Room, is it? No, I'm like out the room, you see. Let's say it's a big room, isn't it? Probably it's use this, it'll show me crap what I can't see. Pretty obvious I've got to go up here somehow. do that again. I thought there might have been some kind of secret in here, what you can see with the x-ray. Right, okay, this time, keep it... So when the camera turns, you move your... You naturally move your thumbstick and it drops. Oh, I don't want to do that, I want to use this, don't I? So now we're... It's over there, I reckon. Whoa! I was about to jump then. That was a bit naughty. I wonder if I need my X... I've got a killer nerve, man. Just stay here. I think he's dead. He's dead, isn't he? Gone. I think we've got one more. There he is. Come on, don't be here. Okay. Yeah, got him, man. Okay, so I've got to go there. Awesome. Got a bit of health there. Going the right way. Ah, there it is. Okay. Am I just where I've started from? Yeah. I'm sure it... Yeah, just... Hang on. How do I get out of this place? I'm a bit stuck. I thought it was going to give me a way out. Okay, now where? Hang on, should I step to... I think I might have to stop up there, man. Yeah. Durr. Okay. I shouldn't have dropped down in the first place. Okay, so when I can get to a save point then, I will. Over there. Got there. I don't think I should have dropped back down, should it? It was the... Nope. I thought I missed it then. I thought I missed the jump. Right, okay. Drop down this bit, but don't go down there. That's it. Right. See, we've got a door there. That's elevator. It's kind of behind there, isn't it? Okay. It's easy just to freeze them. Fucking hell, just die, you bitch. Like that. Oh, for fuck. You've got a platform there. Is that it? Hang on. Let me just check my map. Yeah, this is it. Yeah, there's some invisible platforms, isn't there? Oh, it's not a save point. It's one of these guys. So, yeah. That is an extra missile. Okay, so I'm going to be going to. Got to be a save point somewhere. Yeah, there is one quite close, isn't there? If I remember right, that. Yeah, there's one in the next room. Just there. Okay. What we'll do is we'll get this little beast here and we'll call it a day. So we're going to save that game for part 9. That concludes part 9. So thank you for joining me in this video. If you liked it, you know, if you're enjoying it, you know, leave that like. You know, only takes 2 seconds. Click it. It all counts. You know, to your likes and what have you. Oh, and if you're not a subscriber, more importantly, become a subscriber. I do try and post new content up. I'm figuring out what game to do next, because I'm pretty sure I'm not too far, a few more videos should complete this Metroid Prime, and I'm thinking about starting Kerber, the new Return to Dreamland, whatever it's called, something like that, which is a remaster of a, is it a Game Boy Advance? I can't remember now. Pretty sure it's a remaster of a Game Boy Advance Kerber. There's so many releases of Kirby's, I've had them throughout the years, Wii's and Wii U's and Game Boy's. But yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I've had it in, it's been waiting to pour it in and play it, so yeah, I'm enjoying that one next. Wulong? I don't think I'm going to do that one because I'm not really good at these Souls type game. I'm quite rubbish, so I don't know whether I'm going to actually make them into videos, because it's one where I would have to put it on my computer and edit it, so I might leave that one, unless you want an hour video of me just dying. That's what'll happen. But yeah, anyway this video, thank you very much for joining me again, and I'll see you in the next one. Hopefully you're going to join me, part 10, yes, part 10 it'll be. So yeah, cheerio.